For many sailors, the first time they hold a weapon is at Recruit Training Command Great Lakes. It is a feeling of excitement coupled with responsibility. It is their first tangible glimpse into our Navy's warfighting capability. The responsibility of safe use not only falls on the recruit, but is entrusted to their instructor.
We always start off every session that they're with us with a classroom safety brief and instructional time. And the first thing that we emphasize is safety. That's the biggest goal here. It's not to make sure that you come out like Rambo and awesome. And, you know, we want to make sure you come out of this alive and well, you know, with a new experience and knowledge.
If you think you have what it takes to inspire the next generation of sailors and be a recruit division commander, speak to your detailer for more information on how to apply. Stay tuned to All Hands Magazine for an in-depth look at RTC's weapons training.